Here atop the 101st Broadmoor Pikes Peak International Hill Climb presented by Gran Turismo with Lucy Block. Lucy, how was that run for you?
Made it to the top, so a success.
I know this car is not very loud, but I doubt even when you made it to the top with a car this quiet, you were able to hear the just eruption of applause and excitement up here. How does it feel to have this community around you and supporting you in this run?
It's pretty amazing. Like, it's amazing, the entire motorsport community and the warmth they've given us. It's been incredible.
As you're sitting on the line preparing for this run, how quickly are you able to move away from all the distractions and just put on the helmet and drive?
Putting on the helmet helps a lot, right? You shut it all out, pretend it doesn't exist, look at the road. So, yeah.
Well, you're at the top. You've made it. Congratulations. 115 feet is not a small accomplishment. You get to go down to the Parade of Champions. Anything else you're looking forward to?
My daughter coming up.
Congratulations to you all.
Thank you.